A college campus is almost like a small town, or country, unto itself. The campus has its own security force, its own government, its own stores, its own ID cards, its own parking rules, and so on. Colleges also have their own policies regarding many types of activities and behaviors. Students who do not understand the rules can sometimes find themselves in trouble. The most important academic policy is academic honesty. The principle of academic honesty is simple. Every student must do his or her own work. Colleges also have policies about alcohol and drug use, sexual harassment, hazing, hate crimes, and other potential problems. The college registrar has policies about course add and drop dates, payment schedules and refunds, and the like. Such policies are designed to ensure that all students have the same right to a quality education, one not unfairly interrupted by the actions of others. You can find these policies on the main menu of Thrives as well as on our college website. It is vital that you are aware of these policies as you begin your college career, and that you are aware of how to solve problems and make good decisions.